So I'm playing Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2. I'm taking a break from Zelda because I've played that too much. Anyway.
What do you say, Lucas?
Oh yeah, and I'm with Eric this time. He's my friend, so that's great. We're gonna do an online battle. Okay, I'm fighting Eric right now. He's Future Gohan, and this is my character. Sorry, I've been lying to you this whole time. I have played through the story.
Oh my gosh.
And,
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, let's charge before
I'm level 84. Okay.
Let's charge.
Okay, let me just raise the volume real quick.
Super Saiyan!
It's like pitch black in here, so. Oh god. Jeez. Nope!
Yeah. Oh my god.
Menacing Flare! Oh god. This is a new move that I just got, so. Sorry, I don't know how to use it. Get him! Bing! Oh no! I tried to do the thing where I dashed behind you. Menacing Flare! Get him! Boom! Dang it. Bing! Oh god. Jeez! I don't know. I replaced it with Shining Slash. That's a bad idea. Ah! Die! Get back here! No, you don't!
Oh, crap.
Oh, I forgot I broke your stamina. I was trying to predict when you would. Oh, oops. Wrong button. Shoot him. Yes. Bing, bing. Okay, this is a little unfair. You know, because, you know. You're not. Okay, just so you know, these aren't going to be, like, super intense fights. Because Eric, he's not that experienced. But we have been, like, teaching him some stuff, Emmett and I. So, he's pretty good. For his level, he is. Okay, Emmett just joined the room. So, Emmett's gonna battle me after, and that is gonna be a good fight. Oh, god. Oh, you didn't teleport behind me. Yeet! Oh, what? Oh, god, I'm in the tripod. Ah! Okay, come on. Go. Go. Fight. Ooh. Ding! Why didn't it? Come on, teleport! Yeah, there we go. Oh god. It's time for the ultimate move! Yeet! Yeet! Oh my god! Ooh! Skills! That is skill! That is pure skill! Every time we, like, teach him stuff, he can never do that! But now he actually is! Well, most of the time he can do it, but sometimes he can't do it, and it's like, oh, okay. But nope, the one time he actually needs to. Yeet! Dang it. Do another!
Yes.
I'm a spammer. Dang it!
Oh, no, you don't.
Oh, yeah, boom!
I'm done. Oh,
end it with a key blast. Yeet! Yes! It has been done. Okay, I'm fighting Emmett. This is gonna be a really good battle. Because we're, like, really good.
Yeah, because Emmett actually knows how to play this game.
Unlike you, Eric. Also, I got a new move, Emmett. Just so you know. Oh, God.
Hey, Lucas, I'm new. I don't have as many moves as you do, so...
True. Well, it's not really moves. You don't need any moves to be good at this game. I mean, besides transformation, you don't really need anything.
Oh, nice dodge, Emmett.
Bam!
Oh,
awesome. Menacing Flare! Kick! Bam! Oh, God. That thing is awful.
Oh, no.
Nope!
Ultimate.
Yeah, you better dodge these, boy. What you gonna do? Charge. Oh god! Oh, you think it's so tough? You think it's so tough? What you gonna do? What you gonna do? Yeet! Oh god! Yes! My key blast beat yours! Oh god! I'm out of stamina! Is that all you do? Just spam that burst dash? Okay. Oh my god. I used to fight this guy in Xenoverse 1, and I forget his name, but he would literally, all he would do was just grab. That's literally all he would do the whole match. Just grab me. Grab, grab, grab. And somehow he won. Like, it was annoying. Bless you, Eric. It was so annoying. Yeet. Come on, Emmett. What happened to your Xenoverse skills? Remember when we were equal? Come on, bro. That's sad. I mean, that's just sad. Okay, so,
I'm gonna be my custom character. Anyway, go on.
Like, I messed up 2 times with the Dragon Balls. I was on a different character, and I messed up, because I forgot that they're all the same. So, it took me, like, 3 tries just to get Omega Shenron, so finally, I'm gonna play with him. And I'm fighting Eric, so. Fighting the Mechanator. And for some reason, Eric, his character name got, like, reported or something, so it was just Patroller. It was stupid.
I was Patroller for a while, but
yeah.
More.
Oh god, he's so slow!
What did I say about going a little easier?
I know.
Wait, they added a charge for Omega? What?
What do you mean they added a charge? Oh, he's always had a charge.
No, he didn't.
Yes, he did! Oh god! Oh, dude, you probably have
so much health.
Oh yeah, Emmett, you probably haven't unlocked Omega yet. You probably still have like the supervillain Omega, cause you need to wish 4 times with the Dragon Balls to get Omega.
Wow.
I know, and it's Omega. What? Ding! Oh, that's a really good move. Rowan Blade. That doesn't go that far, so. Eric, get back here! Oh god! I forgot you could turn giant! Crap! Already you ran out? Wait, minus energy ball costs 5? Okay, that's just stupid. Oh god, you took my energy! Hey! It's not nice! I'm gonna. Oh god, I missed. Get back here! Boing!
Oh, crap.
Boom! Just so you know, Eric, never use that move in an online match because it will never hit. It's literally like one of the worst ultimates in this game. Damage-wise, too.
Then how did I just hit you a minute ago with it?
Because I was charging and I wasn't looking at you. You could even look in the video! God, I'm so slow. Omega is the slowest character. It's so bad. Go!
Go!
Oh, dang it! I charged! I meant to do Dragon Thunder.
Let me regen my stamina a little bit.
Okay. Fine. Yeet! No, that was just to get rid of my stamina. Hey. Okay. Okay, you can have your break. Hey! What the heck? Hey!
One way.
You just stole like 3 key bars. Hey! Don't you? Hey! What the? Get back! Hey, I let you do stuff. You let me do stuff. Cheats.
Okay.
I'm not ready yet. My stamina's still going. You're kidding, right?
Dude, that's not even gonna hit you.
One of them hit me. You know what? Fine! Fine then! Be that way, huh? Yeet! You serious right now? You serious? You cereal? Are you cereal? I will kill you. Bam! Smack him! Oh, a ninja kick! Oh yeah. Eric, do you have anything to say about that match?
Out of the game for me, so it's a little bit easier.
Yes. Okay, so this is gonna be the match of the century. Hit Awoken versus Super Saiyan God, Super Saiyan the Kaioken, the Gokus, and the... Because we are, like, the masters at these characters. Well, we used to be, but now we're kind of suckish because we haven't played this game in like months.
I'm still really good with this. Here, I'm gonna go Kaioken times 20, okay?
20. Hey, 20. Hey, I stopped, so like, just regain your stamina. Let's just charge. Because you have more health than me, so it's not really fair. Pure progress!
Need to regain some stamina.
Yeah, you regain all that stamina. Also, I'm kind of cheating right now, because you're kind of letting me do with the pure progress. Here, let's just charge real quick. Hey, chill. Chill. I got two pure. Okay. 3, 2, 1, fight! Starting it off good. Oh god. We're so rusty with these characters.
Oh, you trying to escape, huh? You trying to escape, huh?
Bam! What? What? I did the backbreaker, but it didn't even do anything. Bam! What? How did you fly away? Oh god, lag. That's how. Boing! What? Cheats! Run! Dang it! Stupid stamina! Reset!
No!
Yes! Oh, what you gonna do? 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 Oh god! Too bad, it's already back. Dang! I dare you to try to do that back one, where you dash behind me. Oh, what? You're out of stamina! Bam! Bam! What? Gosh dang it! You gon' get destroyed. Emmett, I thought you was good. You said you gon' destroy me and stuff. Man. What? Bang. Bang.
Time skip.
And then Eric's just commentating in the background. Time skip. Go. Bam. Oh, God. This is why I like these matches, because Emmett's pretty good. Emmett, take a pill. Take a chill pill. Pop a pill. Pill popper. Come on.
Emmett.
Take an energy pill.
Emmett.
I want this to be a good fight.
Lucas, you want to know something?
What?
I think you and I should train. Because I don't
want to
get this right again. Oh, nice one, Emmett.
I said take a pill, but okay. I guess you just want to die. Okay. I'm letting you win right now.
Why'd you kill me, Lucas?
I don't know, because I was waiting. You know, just waiting.
Hey, Lucas, can this be a training match so I don't get destroyed again?
Sure. Okay, so I'm gonna be teaching Eric a few things. And I'm just gonna like talk to him. We're not really gonna talk YouTube stuff. I'm not gonna commentate no more. Well, maybe a little, but still. Shut up! Okay. Eric, what do you want to do?
Anything that will get me not destroyed.
Let's see. Really, the only thing is just get more health and stuff. I don't really know what to teach you about that. There's nothing really to teach you.
Are you doing a training session?
Yes.
Boop. You teach him offense, I teach you defense.
Yeah, okay. Here, so kill me, pretty much. Just kill me. I'll just let Eric be on me for a second, you know. Because why not? Eric's about to turn giant. Oh, or not. Or not turn giant, okay.
But then I will turn giant. I have a better idea for just like beating you up, and then I will turn giant. How's that?
Okay. Better turn giant, boy. Bye.
Bye. Let me charge.
Bye. Bye.
For all of Lucas's viewers, this is what my character looks like as a giant Namekian. 3, 2, 1. Boom, baby.
Oh god. Ah, he's killing me. Oh god. What do I do? I know. One hand to come into my heart. Ah, boom. You can't escape. Bam. Oh. I did an extra big one, so I use 6 bars of key. Hey, hey. Well, guess what? Force shield. Yeah. Hey, bro, you want to fight? You want to fight? It's fighting time. Bing! Bing! Try dodging this move. Just try dodging it a bunch. If you can dodge this like 5 times in a row, then you're good.
Ah,
1! Oh, I'm out of key. It's your time to attack! Attack! Exactly, there you go. If anyone ever charges, just forget what you're doing and just kill them. Boom! Potential unleashed. 16 minutes of a video. It's not that long. We're gonna go a little bit more. Yeet!
Hey.
Well, I never said I would let you win.
Alright.
Bing! Here, I'll let you in. I'll let you in. Cause I want you guys to see how Emmett teaches the Eric Wheeler. It is? Oh my god, I've been getting this. Yeah. I've been getting it wrong this whole time. Oh god. I'm so sorry.
I am part German, and that's okay. A lot of people say Wheeler, but it's actually Wheeler, so.
I am part German, and Irish. And American!
Well, I pronounce it the German way, but a lot of people say it as Wheeler, so you're not the only one. I've actually gotten pretty used to it, so I don't like take it into offense or anything, so it's okay.
Okay, Emmett, come on. You gotta teach the Erics.
Emmett, you there, man?
Right. Yeah, I'm here.
Okay, so.
I don't even know if you guys can hear them or not. Make it a quick one, because the video's coming up pretty long, but who cares?
Yeah, I'm gonna be one of my best characters in Universe 1.
Oh god. Really? Oh my god, no, you're gonna demolish him!
Oh, by the way, guys, I don't know if I told you, but I unlocked the Go Tanks.
You unlocked the what?
Alright. Lucas, what should we teach him today?
I don't know.
Right,
you're
charge,
the teacher.
Charge.
Why are you asking me? I'm just a spectator.
No, I mean, Lucas. I mean, you know more than I do, so what should we teach him?
I don't know. Perfect blocking? I really don't know.
Teach him that.
No, we kind of gave up halfway through. Okay, he's got it.
Yeah, pretty much.
Ugh. I was gonna start a series on Subnautica. You guys can just go, like, fight. Fight for my entertainment. Also, I'm drinking water. I was gonna make a series on Subnautica, but it's a game preview, and it's kinda crappy, the graphics are bad, it's really laggy, there's limited stuff to do, so it's really just not a good game. I regret buying it. $15, not worth it.
Eric, I want to show you something.
Oh, God, the echo.
Alright, you're going to destroy me, I can already tell. Yeah.
Wait, was that times 100 or just regular?
No, that was regular.
Oh, God. Oh. Eric, you have not seen times 100.
I need to get a lot of keys.
Yeah, there's one and it's times 100. Emmett, just get key back. Stop hitting them.
Okay.
You hit me. Wait.
I bet you it can take down his whole health bar.
Yeah, probably. Wait, okay, does it take 5 now?
Stop hitting me. Yeah, it takes 5. Alright, Eric. Are you ready for
stand
this?
Still!
Stand still, stand still. Hey, hey.
Don't even judge. Just embrace the times 100 Big Bang Kamehameha. Are you kidding me?
And he didn't even break my stamina.
Oh god, that's Nikki, by the way, gamer 4321.
I did charge attack you though.
Probably not all the way. Really, Emmett?
I just
what was that?
I just you hit me with it so I can do the times 100.
That's super Kamehameha. That's the wrong move.
Eric, you just gotta see this. It's so cool.
Okay, Emmett, I'd rather not get destroyed today, so.
Alright, then beat me up so I can get key.
Let's spectate in the eyes of Eric. Let's see. What's he doing wrong? What's missing about this? I mean, first of all, that trash ultimate, but second of all, what?
Alright, Eric, stand still.
What's missing?
Like, seriously.
I just talked into a water bottle. Oh god, Eric, no!
That move is so OP.
What about them?
I'm the best.
Oh god, okay, this is gonna be the last fight in the video. You versus me, Emmett. Random battle, okay? Random battle with your finger.
No, aw, come on. Random battles, really?
No, this is a preview for the next video. Random battle.
Okay.
Then whoever wins, I want to try out Gotenks on the win.
Oh, God. Close your eyes, Lucas. Turn your volume down.
Oh, God. I don't know who I got. Okay, I don't know who I got. I looked away and I covered my ears. So, I actually have no clue. I mean, all the viewers saw, but I didn't. I didn't even hear it.
I don't know who I got.
Please be Boo. Oh, jeez, Bert. Oh! That's pretty good.
Oh my god!
Oh my god! Oh no!
I literally did random. I'm not even kidding.
Liar!
Alright,
no, I'm serious.
This one's ought to be interesting.
Ooh! Boy, you think you're so good with Gogeta? Huh? You think you're so good with Gogeta? You think you're so good with Gogeta? Oh god, it didn't work. That instant back hit is so strong. Darkness Mixer!
I hate that.
BAM! Oh god. I thought they like patched it. Oh yeah, on Xbox and Xenoverse 1, they made it completely gone and it like wasn't even like useful at all. It like, it used a whole key bar and you got half of it back and you got like a little bit of stamina. But then on PlayStation, it was still the same. So everyone on Xbox was like, what? It was annoying. Also, get some
Max. No one really understands.
No one understands Bandai. Band-aid. No one really understands the Band-aid. Oh god, are you gonna times 100 me?
I just did the backflip kick.
Do not times 100 me, I swear.
I just did the backflip kick.
If you do, I will kill you. I'm already gonna kill you, boy. Cause I'm too strong, boy.
Are you?
Yeah, sure? Boy.
Did you see how much damage that combo did on you?
What you doing trying to break my stamina? Boom! Supernova Cooler!
Okay.
Bang! How did you dodge that? See, Eric, the power of that dodge?
Because Emmett's OP. No. That's how he dodged it.
Emmett's OP, so he dodged it. Okay. Don't really know how that makes sense, but I mean, who cares, really? Oh, you think that's gonna work? You don't even know the universal stamina break combo.
No.
You don't even know the universal stamina break combo.
I came back in that battle. I did the backflip kick combo, which.
Okay. I gotta do the outro. Be quiet. Okay.
Okay.
Okay! I'm gonna end this episode of Dragon Ball Z Universe 2 right here. I hope you liked it, and if you did, please have a like. I'll see you later. Bye.